Blockchain software development Blockstream announced that its mobile wallet, Green Wallet, now supports the firm's Liquid Network sidechain in a blog post published on July 5. Per the announcement, users of the wallet can now store, send and receive Liquid Bitcoin (LBTC) and issued assets on the Liquid sidechain. The Liquid Network project, first discussed in 2015 and launched in October 2018, aims to allow for faster transactions with Bitcoin (BTC) between businesses and individuals with the use of its features. According to the Cointelegraph, the news release partner Stex.com.